If you're familiar with stiletto hammers, you know they're not inexpensive, but you also know they work. And we thought it would be nice to get some great user stories to share with you from the guys at Stiletto.
This gentleman called me and he had a problem with a poly hammer. And we have an occasional warranty issue. And so when I asked him what he does, he is a scaffolding erector. And I said, oh, that's definitely the wrong tool or wrong application for the tool he bought because he has the titanium face. And so that's what he's hitting is a hardened object, not a common nail. So I recommended that he get the tie bone, but because he had a warranty problem, I sent him a demo tie bone, right? So Benny Escoville, he's on an oil rig for BP and doing scaffolding in Ohio. And so 2 weeks later, it's 7 o'clock at night, I'm still in the office on a Friday night, my phone rings. I look down, I pick up and it's Benny Escoville. And I go, Benny, what's going on? He goes, I had to call you. And that's when he explained that he was taking 4 Vicodin a day, 1 to start with in the morning, and 3 in his pocket that he would eat during the rest of the day. He was so excited after 2 weeks of using the Tibone 15 on cup lock scaffolding systems that he put 3 of the Vicodin back in the jar and called Stiletto to thank us. So it's a huge story. It's a huge thing for us. I mean, it's what makes our job worthwhile. Titanium as a material exhibits 10 times greater dampening of recoil vibration than high carbon steel. So in essence, it's 10 times less recoil coming back into the soft connective tissue of your arm. And when that connective tissue is bombarded with that recoil shock from steel hammers, it swells. You get swelling, you get inflammation. And when that inflammation swells on the nerves, then you have the numbness in the morning or the tingling in your hand, or they try to shake it out during the day. And with constant use, a real framer that's doing 70 hours a week, these guys develop just excruciating arm pain in the epicondyles and the carpal tunnel in the wrist. And we've also had other letters where a gentleman said we gave him his family back. And this guy was explaining his tradesman's hours. He was about a 20-year veteran carpenter, had young ones, like a 2, a 3, a 5-year-old, and was explaining in this long letter, and it was so cool, a handwritten letter these days is something special, that with his tradesman's hours, he would go to work at 6, get off at 2, grab a shower, so much pain that he would get in his easy chair, open the pain meds, and he was dosed, basically, during the evenings. So he's explaining in the letter, he hadn't thrown the ball, he hadn't done a puzzle, he hadn't done homework, he hadn't done bath time, he wasn't interacting with his own children. 5 weeks in to buying just the hickory model, the 14-ounce with a titanium head on it, hickory handle, titanium head, 5 weeks, his arm had been relieved enough where he stopped medicating and was so happy. He's described being on the floor with his children and playing, and it was just a very cool thing. Gets you right there, doesn't it?
Don't forget to check out the other cool gizmos, gadgets, and tools that we found at the 2012 Hardware Show right here at the Las Vegas Convention Center.